Thank you. Let us carefully appraise the situation. A prayer for your wayward soul.
Celine, be careful! This one is no pushover! We should probably be able to distract it. On my signal, send some electricity on a pylon!
Thank you.
A prayer for your wayward soul. Darkness before dawn.
What's happening? Hey, I'm talking to you!
This smithy creature, a young and wise, of the resonable can, daughter that the high.
Disappoint us again and again and again and again and again! This has to stop. I will show you the way. I'm your only hope now.
Thank you.
We have no quarrel with you. Please go. Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Can't find a way, I'll make one!
to our aid!
This kind of feels like deja vu.
I loathe to use the Force this way. darkness before dawn.
Let's end this, quickly! Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Thank you.
There!
Darkness before dawn. A prayer for your wayward soul. Did you know that technomages hate being called that? They prefer to be called ciphers.
Well, if they don't want to be called that, maybe they should stop dabbling in magic and technology.
Sounds like you don't like them much.
It's not that. It's just that they live in these giant Arcalite wrecks.
Oh, is it dangerous?
Misfiring cannons, war machines, and bombs lying around everywhere.
Oh boy.
Let's end this, quickly!
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn. Take this! This is not necessary.
Thank you.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Thank you.
darkness before dawn.
Thank you. more strength. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Don't worry, I got this.
Ah!
A prayer for your wayward soul. Darkness before dawn.
There!
by the will of the gods. We have no quarrel with you. Please go. fighter. Lend me your strength. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Ha!
Thank you.
won't enjoy this. Nor will you.
Thank you. Who's this? Thieves again? Oh no, even better! Lackeys from the Sanctorium!
No, Dreeran, please don't do this.
Hey, do what? You mean shower them with bullets? Pulverize them? Bang, bang, you're dead? Because that's exactly what we were told to do.
Wait, we're not here to start anything.
We were told to guard the city gates. Dreeran, not to shoot everyone on sight.
Too late. My gun's already warmed up, and it would be a waste of energy not to fire it now.
You really are a piece of work. But I guess no one will cry over the death of a Sanctorian priestess and her bodyguard.
Wait, guys, we're here to speak to Tyrannus.
Everyone wants to speak to Tyrannus. Get in line, fool.
No, actually, stand where you are. It'll be easier to shoot you.
Won't enjoy this.
Nor will you.
By the will of the gods.
Stop this at once.
Why are you stopping us, Tyrannus? Can't you see we're busy?
Dreeran, I don't want to repeat myself.
Come on, Tyrannus! The only thing I can do around camp is guard duty. You're basically stealing my job here.
Believe me, Dreeran, once I'm finished with our guests, I'll be dealing with you.
Sheesh. I'm in for it now.
Your men are a little trigger-happy.
Tell me about it. We try to find a job for every orphan and refugee who seek shelter here, but it's proving more complicated than our most challenging research.
Alfarius sent us.
I figured as much. Come with me. Welcome to Tir Kalem. So, you came for Isauris.
Isauris?
The Resurgent. You'll find him in the scrapyard.
In the scrapyard?
Yes, you'll see. He's not hard to find.
Wait a second. There's a Resurgent in Tir Kalem, and you're telling me he's rusting at the bottom of a scrapyard?
I don't know what Alfarius told you. Yes, Isauris is a Resurgent, and yes, he shows every sign of remission from the corrosion. But his cure is... was... I don't know. A stroke of luck? A fluke? I don't know. We have spent months studying him, and we can't find anything useful. For all we know, the corrosion simply ceased affecting him. We couldn't synthesize a cure because there was nothing we could find. And if we here in Tyr Kalem came up short, I doubt your people in the Sanctorium could do better.
No offense, Tegan.
And don't listen to his blabber. He'll make you run around in circles for his own entertainment.
Sounds like the Sisoris is quite a handful.
Be careful around him. We're speaking of someone who has known unspeakable torments, which has left him diminished. I suspect a part of him wishes to make the rest of the world suffer the way he has.
We'll be careful. Thanks for everything, Tyrannus.
He's not a bad man, Priestess. Please remember that.